Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So today's video is going to cover the problems people are having with YouTube playlists. So first of all, this is an issue with YouTube and there is pretty much nothing you can do. Some people are having playlists deleted, other people are having random things happen with some videos missing, whatnot. But the main thing to understand here is there is essentially nothing you can do about it. You just have to wait till they reappear. And if they do, the most important thing is to make a backup. So this video is going to show you how to make a backup just so you have everything on file so you can go back and recreate a playlist. Unfortunately, you can't re-upload a playlist. It's going to be a manual process, but this process I'm showing now will at least show you how to make a backup of your playlists. So to do this, jump on over to your playlist page. So this is one I've got here. Just make sure you're on this exact page so you can just go to your channel or whatever playlist you need, grab a playlist from here. I'm just backing up some that I have. So this is some of my playlists and then you can click right over here. So this will jump to the playlist. Now the reason to do it from this screen is because you need to grab the URL. So grab the URL from the top on this screen, just copy it. And then head on over to this backup tool. I found this to be the best one, but you can use others if you find them. So once you're on this tool, just grab the playlist link from before, paste it into the box, and then click submit. This will generate a XLS file for you and download it automatically, which you can then open in a spreadsheet tool. So I'm using just Google Sheets. So I will just import it. Just here, import. Upload, browse, and then import the XLS file, import the data. As you can see, this is your YouTube playlist export. So most importantly, it has the video URLs, the title and the description, plus the channel, if that matters to you. But yeah, grab the URL from here, go to the page, and you can recreate your playlists. It's a time-consuming process, but at least you have all of the data in case YouTube does delete your playlists. Anyway, that wraps up this guide. It hasn't been exactly helpful, but at least it'll show you how to make a backup and save you some heartache in the future. If you found that useful, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.